Hey guys, what's going on? I have a really nice video for you guys. It's a really nice treat. I was sent some cards from Excell Marketing. They're the ones that make the Fairfield products, football, basketball, baseball, and I believe even hockey. So I got this in the mail, and they put a really nice letter in there, a little nice post, I guess. It says, thank you from our friends at Excell Marketing. And definitely go check them out. I'm sure you guys have seen them at Target. They're in all the Target stores. And I've opened their three-point boxes. I've opened a couple other things that they have. But it'll be my first time opening these. And these, you can find at any Target. And they're $4.99 each. And I always want to open these. I just never got around to it. So they sent a jumbo box of basketball. And I'll bring it. Take them all out, and then I'll kind of go over, I guess, the back of it, what you can get in there. Football, and like I said, these are all $4.99. And for me, I love these because they have the older players. Like on the basketball, you can tell already there's a Jason Kidd, who I love Jason Kidd. He played for the Nets. I grew up watching the Nets. He played for Phoenix. So it's really nice of them to kind of send these to me. And the last one is 100 cards of baseball, like I said, also for $4.99. And I just want to thank them again because it's really nice that big companies notice the smaller YouTube channels. I know a lot of the bigger companies, they only want to, you know, send stuff to the bigger YouTubes that have like 1 million followers or 100,000. So it's really nice of them. So I hope you guys really appreciate it also for them to support my channel. Maybe you guys will go check them out on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook. I did actually check out their Twitter and the Instagram, and it's a good way to find out what's coming out new. I did see on there, they have instead of a three-point box, they have a field goal box, and I think it's the same thing. You get like an autograph, a jersey card, a hobby pack, and some retail packs. It's very similar to three-point box, but I don't think I've seen it at my Target, so I'll have to look around to other Targets. But like again, it really means a lot to me, and I hope you guys, when you go to Target, you know, you support them also, because they do support the smaller channels, and it's something that's really nice. And especially if you guys are starting out on YouTube, you know, maybe they'll send something to you to help you guys get started. Because like I said, I am basically still getting started. I started this maybe 2 years, maybe 3 years ago, off and on while I'm going to school full time and working full time. So it means a lot that they notice it. And it's a question that I get asked a lot, is people don't know what cards to buy. For $4.99, it's a good way to get your feet wet back into trading or collecting. So I really recommend this also for that reason. I'll start with baseball. I haven't looked at baseball in a long time. Grew up watching the Yankees and Braves, even though they were like rivalries in the 90s. But it is one of the sports I grew up watching. And like I said, oops, I forgot to mention read the back of it. It contains 100 cards. This is the baseball one. One manufacturer sealed pack. And 1 in 4 packages on average include a hit. A hit may include game used cards, event used cards, and manufactured autograph or relic cards. So you have 1 in 4 chance of getting a hit for $5. Whereas the Panini products and maybe Tops, for $20, you get a hit, but this is only $5. So you might be lucky and get more hits than if you open the blaster box. So like I said, baseball I grew up watching. I don't know if these are a lot of the, I hope it's a lot of the older ones, which I grew up watching. And I'll probably try and not butcher some of these names. So right off the bat, a really nice one. Ken Griffey Jr. Everybody knows who he is. And this is from Topps Chrome, it looks like, if I'm not mistaken. And it is a refractor. So that's almost considered a hit, especially Ken Griffey. Anything with a refractor or like prism effect or chrome effect on it, if you're looking to sell it on eBay, that kind of brings the prices up. This will be a kind of a long video, so, bear with me. But like I said, it's really nice of them to send all this. Andy Allison from Leaf. Louis Soho. Donruss 92. So these are some really nice cards. I should probably have some sleeves ready. So this is from 1992. And it says it there. So it's from Leaf. So like I said, if you're wanting to get your feet wet back into collecting, this is a really good product at a target for you. Charlie O'Brien. Or you just want to kind of reminisce over the players you maybe grew up watching or your parents grew up watching. Zane Smith. Mark Williamson. Ted Simmons. Gino Petralli. And I'll try and kind of mention the names, but that's Flair. And so you get an idea what type of cards you'll get in there. Ken Hill. Dennis Cook. Carmelo Martinez. That's from 1989. So that's pretty amazing that you're getting cards. Paul Konerko. Joe Nathan. Greg Brilli. This is also from Leaf. Donruss, Joe Bover, Frank DePino, Dusty Baker, Phil Bradley. I should probably do it like this. Ken Herbeck. I'm surprised these names have been pretty easy. I think some of the new guys are more international players than the original 80s baseballs, I guess, where more Americans played it. Rick Waits, Gerald Clark, Danny Tartabull, Willie Randolph, Brian Holman, Lloyd Mosby. Yeah, I think we're coming up some of the newer cards now, or newer players, I should say. Anthony Descalfini, Tom Candiotti, Lombardozzi, Eric Carras, or Carras, Bob Ojeda, Ruben Mateo, the Phillies, Brandon Duckworth. Some of these might be short prints. I'll have to go over them because back in the day, it wasn't numbered or serial numbers, but you can check on the back to see if they were like short printed or mistakes or something like that. Glenn Hubbard, Cecil Field. Oh, that's pretty funny. I remember watching him. He was really good. Thinking of eventually playing for the Yankees. Jack O'Connor. Steve Buscelli, Cecil Fielder again, Chris Davis. Is this one the newer ones? Let me see. 2016, yeah. Zach Davies, Marcus Semien, Tuffy Goosewish, Jose Altuve, Orioles, Adam Eaton, Coco Crisp, Guido Knudsen, rookie card. Travis Wood. Jake Arrieta. Aaron Sanchez. Kansas City Clutch. And Alex Wood. So that's probably half of it. Hopefully this video won't go as long as I thought. Or I'll try and speed it up. Clay Buchox, Joe Mauer, Jason Hayward, Delino DeShields, Jack Bracante, Frank White, Jose Guzman, Romanac. Look at these, 1986. That's pretty amazing. Joe Russell. Vita Blue. Tony Perez. Jerry DePito. And Dwight Evans. Guendo. Darren Fletcher. Moorlands. Gardner. Glenn Hubbard. Steve Carlton. Dave Sachs. And you can tell Panini remade these to look like the old ones. If you do collect baseball, you'll notice right away. Don Russ, Bill Wegman, Mizorak, Jose Rijo, Moose Haas, Rick Parker. Dykstra, Joe Carter, Carl Opara, Organe, Eric Davis, Darren Holmes, Craig Jeffries, Craig Lefferts. I kind of wonder where they get these cards from. Oh, no, that's not an autograph. Aubrey Huff. Mike Devereaux. Ricky Bones. Caron Pope. Brett Hayes. These are just reproduced to look like they're autograph cards. And this is from 2005. That's not actual autograph. Just so you guys know. Matt Moore. Zach Davies. Matt Moore. Chris Reed. Jason Gurka. McCarthy. Real Muto. Wow, you do get a lot for $5. Rondell White, Scott Williamson. And these are, I'm sure, parallels too. The border looks like it's a silver or a gold parallel. Ryan Sandberg, Ricky Henderson, Mark McGwire. That's a really nice one to get. And Cal Ripken, 1988. And then you still have left an opening day, which you can get numbered cards and parallels in here, so that's pretty cool. Hopefully we'll get something. And this is from 2017. Tanaka. Dozier. Bumgardner. Cheesy corn brisket from Kauffman Stadium. Mookie Betts. Is that a rookie card? Was he? No, never mind. Andy Ramirez and Miguel Sano. And I guess I'll do football. And I'll try and speed it up. Football I'll be more, and I'm sure a lot of people might be familiar. Let me read it real quick. Guaranteed 75 cards, one manufactured sealed pack, one in four packs on average include a hit. Autographs, relics, game used, event used stuff. I'm actually trying not to knock my camera over. So hopefully we'll get lucky. Oh, we do get the Teeny Mates. I should probably have opened this a little bit better so I can put the cards back in there, but because of time, and you get a leaf is the pack. I'll do this a lot quicker. And this is, you'll know where it's from, I guess. Or if you want to know the year or something, just comment and I'll answer it. Dante Pettis. Mark Davenport, Rondell Jones, Raymond Berry, 2017, snow days, Clay Matthews. That might be a red parallel, I'm almost certain. I'll have to go through them. Willie Buchanan, Derek Brown. What the heck is this? Henry Thomas, it's a really thick card. I guess that says Hawthorne. Mike Elkins. Zakema. Roquan Smith. Sony Michel. Steve DeBerg. Pierce Holt. Buffalo Bills 93. This might be really valuable to some people because, oh, it's serial number too. This might be worth something to somebody because this is, I think the 93 team is when they, you know, lost to the Cowboys or lost in the Super Bowl like three different times or something. Troy Davis, Reggie Rivers. Pacific Collection, that's pretty cool. James Jett. Bowman. Isaac Bruce. Oh, that's a really nice one. Especially it's a name that's familiar. Amon Green. Robert Perryman. The phone page. Joe Montana. Clay Matthews. Is that the Clay Matthews? No. No, he's probably his dad. Is that his dad? Never even noticed. Anderson. Walter Stanley. John Settle. Julio Jones, Stephon Ridley. That's a really thick one. I thought that would be like a purple parallel. Maybe it is. Not numbered though. I'll have to look into that or some of these. Sam Wyche, Tim McGee. Andre Ware, that's a nice one too. It's different, really thick. 1991. Terry McDaniel. Jeff George. These are some nice cards, really. It's like raised up 3D almost. Tally. Glasgow. Ken O'Brien. And Lorenzo White. What I'm going to do, I'm going to try and finish this in a minute and a half. I'm not sure how long I can record. If it goes over 20, I'll do a second video. I'll just kind of zip through these. Hopefully I can zip through them in a minute. Ryan Matthews. Jay Cutler. 2012, AP, Antonio Freeman, die-cut Antonio Freeman, see, that's really nice, a 1997 die-cut Antonio Freeman, that can probably get you something on, I'm not talking about eBay, but like, for $5, you're not getting bad stuff in here, a die-cut Robert Griffin, I don't know if it can go over, it might cut off. That's probably not an autograph, but I'll have to double check. AP, Okay, it went over, so that should be all right. Juju Smith-Schuster rookie card. There you go. See, $5. That's got to get you at least $5 on eBay. Definitely. There's a lot. This is like one of those, like, a gold mine. You can get some really nice stuff in here. I've already seen a couple nice things. If you're into that and you're into collecting or trading, I'm sure somebody's going to be looking for a Juju Smith-Schuster rookie card, especially how good he did. And I don't think is an autograph. It would probably be numbered. I can't even I don't think it is. That would be crazy if that's an on-card or autograph, and I just can't tell. I guess it would say it would. No, I guess it's not, because it would say, like, this was guaranteed, autograph was guaranteed by Topps. I'm certain, right? I guess it would say it would be authenticated. I'll probably finish off and then do a second video for the basketball. I'm not sure how long I can record for Chesson, Mike Williams, Evan Ingram, Deshaun Kaiser, and Trubisky rookie card. So like I said, for $5, what was that, 75 or 100? I feel like something else is in here. Did I miss something in here? No, it felt really heavy. But you get 175. Let's see who we get. Somebody from the Chargers. And somebody from the Falcons, number 11. I don't know if these are real people. I'll have to look into who number 11 is. Or 99. I wonder how long. Well, do I have 2.5 minutes I can do this one? I'll have to kind of see how this goes. So pretty much the same thing. It looks like 75 cards, 1 in 4. You can get a hit. And this should be a nice trip down memory lane for me. Complete. That's a really wide card. Billy Owens. Kid for the Maverick. Is that a rookie card? 1995. No. Second year card, it looks like. Reggie Miller, of course. One of my favorite players in the front. Two first cards. That's crazy. Glenn Rice. Gene Littles. Jed Bushler, Griffith, Jerry Sloan, Greg Anthony. If it shuts off, I probably will start the basketball over again, since I just started it. I'll pause when it's about to roll over to 25 minutes. I'm not sure how long I can record for. Oliver Miller, Tony Bennett, D. Brown, Shump, Detlef Shump, Marvin Williams. Is that Juan Dixon? It is. Alan Henderson, Ray LaFrance, Ben Wallace. All right, let me see. If it stops, I'll start again. All right, nope, it didn't. Good, we're good. That's like three times. I'm like, I don't know how long I can record for. Doug West, so I can kind of slow down a little bit, but I don't want to push my luck too much. Oliver Miller again. Ooh, Michael Redd. I like lefties. Robert Worden. Travis Knight. Look at NBA Hoops, how it looked like back then. 1997 NBA Hoops. No, Skybox. Skybox NBA Hoops. I know that Panini event obviously bought all these companies out and kind of like monopolized the trading card industry. Because Skybox doesn't exist and Hoops doesn't exist, only through Panini. Chris Smith, Eric Riley, Jerry Sloan, Chris Anstey. If I missed anything important, let me know. Corey Blunt, James Donaldson, Scott Brooks, Rex Chapman. Oh, I remember him. He's one of my favorite players, too. Don't think he ended up really doing well at all. He was kind of like a poor man's Jason Kidd back in the day, if I'm not mistaken. He was really good in college. David Greenwood, Liddell Eccles. So that's the first half. Wayman Tisdale, Ronnie Cicely, Michael Thompson, Adam Keefe, Jerry Stackhouse, Darrell Griffin, Akeem. Jeez, look at those stats. And that's from 2000. Terry Dozier. Man, I feel like I've been missing out all these years. For $5, you get a lot of pretty good cards. English, Askew, McCormick, Damon Bailey, Wayman Tisdale again, Sidney Green. Wow, the original number 21. That's crazy. I'm going to put that up on Instagram. Number 21 before Tim Duncan. That's insane. That might be worth something to somebody, too. Ray Owes. Look how much quality went into these cards. They're thick. They got some gold. Kevin Johnson. Eric Montrose. Man, this is back in the day when they put thought into cards, like... And you don't have to pay like $1,000 a box, literally. Doug West. Mario Ali, I remember him. Isaiah. An Isaiah card from what year? Let's see, that might be worth something to somebody. $19.91 Isaiah Thomas card. That's gotta be worth something to a Pistons fan. Trent Tucker. Travis Mays. Jeff Martin. That's a nice card. And that was one that said Bullets. Harvey Grant. Oh, that's Horace Grant's brother. Sparrow. I'm trying to whip through these because I think 30 minute mark might be my cutoff. Del Harris, Nate McMillan, Charles Oakley, Willie Anderson, Rockets, Autumn Lavelle, Strickland, Tim Perry. Oh, wow, there you go. Got some nice cards in there. Thinking that pretty much wraps it up. Maybe I'll do this Oh, I got an extra time. I feel like it's like overtime. So you think it's gonna be over? But that, let me go back to Lyrebird then, since I have some time. That's an amazing card to get. And last pack, you always get one. Rookie Parallel, DeAndre Bembry, Justin Holiday, Kyle Lowry, Pat Connaughton, another rookie card, First Steps, Sabonis, but I mean, there's a lot to look over. If you like this stuff, I'll end up putting some of it out up on Instagram for sure. The Larry Bird, obviously, for me, I mean, there was some really nice cards in the whole thing, especially baseball. You get some popular names that you know. There, like I said, the die cut was pretty cool. You get a lot of popular names, and these are the cards back then. Like, some people, you know, they don't want to buy the new cards. It's just in case you're into like collecting and trading and whatever. People want the original cards from that year. Like, this is 1991. People don't want like a 2018 Larry Bird. Some of the older cards can fetch you some good dollars. Like these right here are some really nice. Antonio, I can guarantee you, I will do it. This Antonio Freeman, I'm gonna put up on eBay. It should get at least maybe like $5. It's an original from the year. It's a refractor die cut. I mean, the edges might not be perfect, but 1997, I'm going to actually maybe put it up this weekend, and it should get some bids, hopefully. But that's pretty much it. Like I said, there were only $5 each. I mean, I feel like I've missed out on these for the longest. I've been buying the other stuff. I mean, they're all great products, and I love the three-point boxes, but I'll probably, when I go to Target, I'll probably even get some more basketball and football. Football looked like you got some really nice ones. Larry Bird in there, Isaiah Thomas. But like I said, definitely go check them out when you go to Target, and check out their Instagram and Twitter account and Facebook. All right, I'll see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, make sure you thank them for supporting the smaller channels. And eventually, I'll probably maybe do some giveaways for some of this stuff. All right, I'll see you guys later.